This college is tiny. Is it worth even filling out an application?
Why not?
Well, if there's hardly any slots,
well, let's not write our own rejection letter quite yet. You probably have a better shot than most people.
Mr. Fitz, I don't swim anymore.
No, I'm talking about your work outside of the pool. These little colleges are looking to build communities. And they'd probably be pretty excited about the work you did last summer in Haiti.
That was for like 3 weeks.
Yeah, 3 weeks you spent volunteering, thinking about others and not yourself. That's pretty impressive.
I don't feel very impressive.
Are you still in touch with any of your old supervisors?
I only had one, Zoe.
And call her. Ask her to write you a reference. Somebody's gotta remind you who you really are, Emily.